Kong Baptist University Jockey Cup Campus of Creativity, which is a project of Hoisto and Academic Building Complex. It is located at number 13 River Road, Carlton. The scope of works including the construction of a four-block Hoisto and Academic Building Complex and one story of basement, interior fitting out, exterior elevation, escalators, lifts, building services and underground utilities, and also a link bridge connecting to an existing building. The four blocks building are different height, including one with 17 story, two with 15 story, and the rest with 13 story. The upper part of the building complex is Hoisto, providing over 1,700 accommodation places of warden, tutors, Hoisto manager and staff. The lower part of the building complex is for academic uses, with a floor area of 6,900 square meters and facility including large soundtrack recording studio, multi-purpose room with special function.
The biggest challenge of BIM in this project is the lack of BIM awareness among engineers. At the beginning of the project, they doubt about the benefit of BIM and think that BIM was just a matter of BIM team. So we have two strategies. First is the policy. Second is the technology. Our company established the 全民皆 BIM policy. All staff were given proper BIM training. Secondly, we make use of the BIM 360 platform to lower the barrier for the project team members to view BIM models and hence they can use it. As a result, engineers can review the latest BIM model and familiar with the non-typical structures. Quantity surveyors can make use of the BIM model for quantity takeoff to speed up the payment process to subcontractors.
By the workflow of crash detection and resolution process, potential conflicts among different trades can be detected before installation. Building service engineer of trade use BIM to review the spatial information and resolve the issue. To fulfill the low noise criteria level for special functions rooms in this project, extra layer of sound isolation is added for the BIM model for detailed coordination of building surface.
Autodesk Construction Cloud and Sysma platform, which is developed by CSHK, are the common data environment we used in the project. Appointing party, lead appointed parties, project teams and BIM teams collaborate information. With the information containers are complying with ISO 19650. We also adopt CDE for the next project to keep track of the most up-to-date and real-time collaborated information.
Sintu Cloud platform is used as a site QA or QC tool in this project. BIM models in IFC format and point cloud model scan can be uploaded to Sintu Cloud platform. Scan and BIM models are available to visually compare in order to detect issues in a QC or QA process. Those issues can be documented and exported as PCF files for virtual coordination and project review. The same comparison tools can be also used to compare two sets of scan and monitor progress. Engineers can be invited to review and make sure the model to monitor the works.